But never mind Jess, Pat should be more worried about the filthy way Farmer Alf gets him out of a tree.
Come on then, let's be having it.
Oh.